Longwood Lancers are in town to take on the Virginia Tech Hokies. Passes on off to Vergano. Takes a shot and scores. Downey has a cutter and scoring on it is Grace New. With 20 on the shot clock for the Hokies, Downey finds a pass and Torres just flicks it home. Little treats it out to Vergano. Takes a shot and scores. Downey finds a cutter. Picked up off the ground and putting this one into the back of the cage. Paige Tyson with the goal. So finds a cutter. Skips this one in. Issa Torres with a hat trick. Would be the media timeout. Render shoots and scores. Biting off contact, Lauren Render has her second of the afternoon. Has a cutter, and this one's home. Up this first half with a power play. Tyson thought about it. Now takes it and goes top corner and scores. Pipes for it, the Lancers. Pass finds its way to a cutter and flicked in from Cachabato. This one's bounced in. Hits off the left leg of Carlisle. Rebound picked up by New. Fakes high and goes to the top left corner. This one is shot in. Quick pass and a goal. Final horn rings. Virginia Tech victorious on this Wednesday afternoon from Thompson. 17-4 the final score as Virginia Tech moves to 7-4 on